24.
Hey, everybody.
Oh, brilliant. As if racing.
Everybody.
Right, I'm in
16th. Chuggy, you got
I'm
a weight
starting
penalty.
13th.
Weight penalty.
Good. Successful.
You know,
fifth.
Too good.
Hello. Hello.
Oh.
That means
success. Oh, not fifth again.
Oh, everyone's gone.
Next race, I'm bringing a T34.
I can't wait
to see my overtake on Chuggy and whoever else it was at turn
I've
one.
I've got D1 cars behind me. This is going to go nothing but good luck, everyone.
That's three places back. We've got W Senior.
Right. Good luck, everyone.
Whew.
Chris Williams removed from the race for doing that.
Yeah.
After you, sir.
I'm telling you, you're braking.
Yeah, just look at my brake lights. Watch for the. Just you'll be far enough back so that if you do miss me braking, at least you have enough time to actually stop.
Yeah, that is one thing I'd say about our pack, which is kind of annoying, is that braking is texture rather than light based.
So yeah,
As someone spun at the head.
Had a bit of a moment. It's
ooh,
fine.
Just like that. I didn't hit him. I didn't hit him like I hit Bell.
You mustn't have been far.
I was looking at my gearing. Bad idea.
Yeah, but oh, hello.
Yep.
Okay. I think
I'm happy my temperature just saw this noise. I'm just going to hold it.
I start that. Have I always started? I have started this entire round on the left hand side of the grid.
Oh, I started first two on that.
Same, actually.
Right, watch out, Phil, because I'm going to be doing some warming up my tyres.
Yeah.
I think everyone else is as well.
Might have been more starting on the right hand side, aren't I?
Yeah.
There I am.
Alright, here's my.
Go.
No jump starts this time, Tom. Foot on brake.
Shout lights on, shout number of lights.
Yep, will do.
Thank you.
Actually, Cam, you're closer.
Right, I'll be able to see them as well. They're on.
Lights
are on. 2, 3, 4. Go!
That's a good start.
Oh, you got a hell of a start there, Phil.
My pass.
Oh, good start from Cam.
Those two are by me, that would save me a problem.
Oh,
D1 shuffle!
What were you doing there, Phil?
Don't know.
Getting friendly.
That's me with my default.
Swapping paint ideas. Come on, gotta keep up with these guys.
Ooh, I've definitely cut that.
Didn't see you there, Mr. Dixon.
You're inside, Lee.
Right, Phil, I'm gonna probably go down the inside. Oh, no, I've
got... one coming!
Yep.
Oh,
I'm following him through.
Go with him.
Bumper car's down here.
Oh, even down his inside.
True. Come on, baby.
Damn, D1. Come on.
Oh, I've gone wide.
One gone. Mr. Butcher.
None.
I think he's D1, if I'm...
Oh, balls.
Yep. He was ahead of us as well, so we're all
going
up one.
Is that Chuggy?
Yep, yeah, I think I've got a puncture. Yep, puncture.
Stay wide. Damn. Stay wide.
Yep. Oh.
Sorry.
Puncture and radiator failure. That was just the back going out. Didn't catch it.
Damn, that sucks.
I'm going down your inside.
This is not the way to go around not kill!
GRC Racing are 11th, 12th and 13th.
And 23rd, 24th and wherever Chug is.
180 degrees, I am not last! But I will be in a second.
Oh, Bob!
Oh, God! Really? Pretty close.
The sooner,
really
The sooner Senior gets past Frith, the sooner I can get past him too.
That was 25 seconds.
That's quick.
Oh god, that was wrong gear.
Oh, they're gonna come up. Actually, before he can have hits. I think that's race over for me, eh?
Keep going.
Oh yeah.
You'll get points.
Remember guys, no spinning us around yet.
You said that just at the wrong time.
I'm not going for a move now, I'm just getting onto the pitch screen.
Like racing with my own teammates.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Come on, boys.
Ooh.
Sorry.
A little bit of a nudge.
Oh, I've been tagged. I've got a tag snapper. No, I don't think I got tagged. What damage?
I must always leave it a space.
Two cars, two wheels.
I've got suspension damage. Yeah, I've got a front right puncher.
Tommy is really having trouble.
No,
that's it, Phil. Get on that side.
Yeah.
I'd like so.
Always leave it to space, Sedgwick.
So much like race three from Thruxton.
Oh, the boss is gone.
He has indeed.
Oh shit, I'm gonna cut.
Frith is going quite slow.
Right. Objective fastest lap.
Go for it, man.
No big garage.
Go, Frith, you don't need to break that early, chum.
I'm in my garage and they won't hit me.
You requested pit stop.
I have.
Make sure you're lined up properly.
I am lined up properly! They won't do anything. They're just standing there.
Oh, go
on. Make sure you're properly in the box.
There's no box here.
It might be because he's got suspension damage.
Oh.
It's terminal.
Yeah, so, mate.
Oh, there's Lynn's off.
I'm out.
Bad luck, Bill.
Only you can get him. He's had a massive off.
Oh, I'm out. Thanks.
That's a puncture. That's a lucky man.
Got a puncture and he was on the track.
Oh, good lord.
Oh, what a guy. That's annoying. Ran faultily.
Flags moving out of the way.
Did you spin after tagging me? Or did you get tagged?
I went off myself. I was in sixth gear, I didn't realise. No point in me trying that one. Oh well. Not fun weekend there, or fun week one, fun day, evening, whatever you want to call it.
Lynn's
always
in
next
the
week.
Pits.
Yeah.
The way that these guys are driving, you might get a few positions anyway.
Well, the three ahead of you side by side, aren't you?
Yeah, exactly. This is not going to end well. Well, they've kept it clean. Credit where credit's due.
He's coming back.
No. Still hasn't arrived in the car. I need brakes. Now, do I try and unlap myself?
Looking faster, yeah. Problem is, there's so much traffic there. As soon as you unlap one, you're gonna be.
Right behind Toyka now. In his. Is that Opel?
Yep.
In Australia, it's Holden.
Yep.
Oh, there's gonna be contact.
That's a hit.
I just thought in Australia it's Holden versus General Motors.
Ford General Motors.
Holden not owned by General Motors then?
Yes.
Oh.
They are.
Well, I didn't know that. How that works, does it?
Much quicker. I'm having to lift off. Wait, is
it? And on that yourself. Go for it. Just go down to the slug down as you're going.
Oh dear, Ely's round. Two TSAs in top 10.
Nice, keep going.
That's it, Matt.
Oh, that's a bad place to do it. Oh, toy car!
I reckon we can get.
Uh-oh.
Get Cooper and Murray, they're off the pace.
I've lagged.
Drag
I've
race. Astra's got a bit.
Jesus Christ, I lagged. I couldn't see any cars on track. I desynced with the server.
I'm cool.
Hopefully it's all fine.
They're making it like, oh
dear!
I'm kind of glad I made it.
I want
me. Kind of flexible.
Toy cut you mine, sunshine.
Lee has speed! Cam has no speed!
You're holding on.
No, I'm not. I was close there. I've just dropped. I'm just a pack of shit. Crap. Food.
He's been in that gap, well, 5 laps now. Maybe 3.
Well, everything keeps smashing that curb.
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on! We've done.
Lap wheel.
Come on, we need to go back out of Tamura again.
Oh god.
Oh, this is not going to go well. Try to back off it. Yeah, capitalize. No, leave it a space. Yeah, oh, I've capitalized.
And here we hear the racecraft of the native Tom James.
In my natural habitat.
Great.
Right, we're encountering traffic now, they...
Go, Cedric, hold up, senior.
Oh, that was
Robson.
Terrible. That was... Prince.
Let's get down slope from the monitor.
I caught under with just at the wrong point, mid-apex.
Lucky.
Boyka, don't try it, don't try it! Oh my god, leave it a space, leave it a space! That was bloody... What the hell?
He got that looks a brace at the front, much more entertaining. Five of them pulling each other. Four beamers.
Come on, James, concentrate. We can get them. 8th and 7th are there for the taking, come on.
Phil, you should be watching 9th, 10th, and 11th.
I'm not because Moore is currently.
Just don't tell him his position because I did that once. It did not go well.
Yeah, just shush, please. Yeah.
Spin out
of
the front.
Oh, nasty. Up.
Oh dear, Gutierrez has held up the field.
And let you both just synchronize drifting. Oh god.
Catching the wrong time.
Oh dear!
If you could roll it, that'd be good. Where is he? He was off track.
Oh, thank you, Williamson.
Chris Williamson took that to the extremes!
Yeah, but the fact is he actually got out of the way.
I know, but in real life, he wouldn't have done that.
No, this isn't real life.
Cheers, Underwood.
Go on, Tom.
No, he's got me on the straight line. He's got the toe from Woker. Senior, I should say.
Nice one.
Oh, Toby Davis has had an issue.
Oh, flip! Got Sovic.
And Bracalo as well. Oh, this has just gone much more interesting.
I'm up behind the condom car.
Same call.
Yeah. Durex in the back.
Welcome to the mix, Bracalo and Davis.
Oh, God, Toikas just hits Woker. Whoa, and Woker's just, what the hell happened there?
Oh, that angle would be pretty.
That's why I lifted off a bit more. The thing is, he's slow around the corners, which is bad.
Yeah, you'll be getting blue flags soon, Matt. I think you're the last guy, yeah.
Highway's not the best, but who cares?
See the leading cars coming up behind now.
Find yourself, Matt. Yeah, watch out, that group of four is very close together.
Yep.
It's a shame I got a poor drive off that curb.
Oh, one of the
vehicles. Oh! Oh yeah. Dear. That Astra, wasn't it?
Should have been a change of lead, wasn't it?
Oh, Bracalo's gone. Oh no, he's not out of the wall. He's out of the wall, sorry.
Mr. Underwood.
He's able to save it.
Oh, leave the space!
Sir.
Oh. Watch out, they're going to be on you on the straight in a minute, I think.
Yep, I'm just going to stay on the right hand side and screw it up.
Yep, get ready for the air next. Go right now, yeah. For it.
That's a position. Ooh. I'm trying to get out of this way, it's blue flags. Next guy. Oh, it's him again. Who I actually passed. Right, I'm unlapped myself now. The guy behind me is
got a bit too much understeer powering out of corners. I think I can do now.
Really annoying. thank you very much for being so compliant.
Woker Senior is actually holding us up.
Oh, good.
Yep, that's what I found in race one. Ooh, someone's binned it!
Yeah.
Zidonovus.
Yep. He got spun by one of these two, by the way.
Yes. Just... I'm gonna take the cross-country route.
Hey, man.
Oh, Bell's out! Bell is out!
Go GSA! Go TSA! Oh, I'm running out of road.
Drive between me and Toyka. I'm not going to be stupid here. Toyka's got that.
Chuggy, you're right behind the lead against the slipstream.
Yep.
Oh, Cooper's round. Muru's round. I'm capitalised. I'm up to 6.
Keep going, man.
9.
Go.
Richard is going slow. That was for position.
I think he's got a puncher. Maybe? I'm trying to look at him. No, he's in spark. He's just letting a load of people by though.
Come on, James. Don't bin it like you usually do.
God.
Well, that was very dodgy. Come on, you can hold off Muru. Oh, Balcianus, don't make a mistake now, please.
I'll get out your way up the hill.
I'm hoping to get a bit more tow than that.
If only this was the last lap.
Well, remind yourself, Matt. Whoa, it's all happening at the front because the Diesel 2 car. Oh, there's a contact. Oh my god.
Come on, car. Ease in.
I'm up to 31st. This pleases me.
Ease in. Come on, car.
Ooh. If I finish this lap, I think I'll go up to 30th. This next car is Scott Sovic. Flip.
It's been
a chicane.
It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen.
Come on, car.
That's a stupid place to try it, Toyka! He's done it.
Come on, car! Come on, car! Come on, car!
Yes, it is a car.
Ooh.
Highest position for TSA Racing!
Nice! Grats, man.
Is that it? Is that the last lap?
All three TSA
Racing. Oh, disappointing.
We're all three in the top 10.
Yep, I got 9.
Great race, lads.
I need to get Toyka, I need to make a last ditch tackle here.
Let's have a look at the car. Sure.
No.
No, I haven't. No, that's surprising.
I'm happy with 18th. 18th is where I get, but that was a good fight between me and Toyka for the entire race. And that's it.
Great job, lads.
Well done, lads.
What
good
a
race.
Way to end
good.
The
well, it's a shame
what
about
a way to end the
Chuggy
evening.
And Phil.
Yeah.
Things
bad,
happen.
Bad even.
I had two good races, two top fives, so, you know.
In between. Whoop!
I tried to do donuts, but the track's too narrow.
My tyres are still good. I could do another 10 laps on these.
I couldn't. I was struggling.
Actually, 12 laps.
Is this
the run out of fuel?
Ricardo struggling to get there.
What?
Oh no, Ricardo wasn't, sorry. No, it was in like he was struggling to get to the pit.
Wow, now my bonnet's disappearing, it seems.
It's nice that my engine braking didn't damage the car. Poorest racing. Mate, you haven't been much up front. Alright, let's go take my spot. Yeah.
Well, guys.
Where did I finish in? 4th!
Nice one, Tom.